Hi everyone, my name is Mercy Otis Warren and I'm here to tell you about myself. But first I would like to tell you a little about my childhood and how I became an important woman in the American Revolution. I was born September 14th, 1728 in Brunswick, Massachusetts. My mother and father were James and Mary Otis. My father was an attorney and my mother taught me how to help us household needs. I learned how to cook, spin, sew, and churn butter at a very early age. This is what most colonial girls did in the 18th century. As most girls at the time, I had no formal education either. However, I became interested in history and politics early on. Not just because of my father, but I would sit in my brother's lessons I was lucky that my father believed that girls should learn on girls. When I grew up, I did get married and have 5 sons. My husband was political activist James Warren. I did not want my siblings to fade away, so at night I would write poems. My husband encouraged me to keep writing, and so I did. I became a published political playwright and historian during the American Revolution, during a time when women were expected to keep silent about political matters. I wrote political plays that appeared in Boston papers. One was called The Squabble of Sea Nymphs, about a night when the Patriots dumped tea in the Boston Harbor rather than pay the British tax. I published poems and I still wanted more, so I wrote The History of the American Revolution. I wrote about the radical thoughts and bold actions aimed to banish a king and create a republic. I shared my father's love of democracy and my brother's passion for freedom, and my husband's sense of duty.